How to download and install Microsoft PowerPoint presentation for free. Hello guys, this is Atticus and welcome back. In today's video, I'll teach you guys how you can download and install Microsoft PowerPoint presentation for free. So let's get started. The first thing that you can do is head over to your Microsoft Store. After you open up your Microsoft Store, make sure that you're logged into your account. After you do that, simply search for Microsoft 365 in your search bar. And here you will find an option that says Microsoft 365 Copilot. Open it up and install this app. Now, this app includes all of your favorite apps, such as your PowerPoint presentation, your Word document, your Outlook, your Excel, and everything else. So here is a screenshot of it, and you can access all of these from your Microsoft 365 Copilot. If you find this app, simply download it and open it up. Make sure that you log in with your Microsoft account and you will be good to go. And that will also contain PowerPoint. And yeah, that is basically it. Now, if you do not find this app, what you can do is you can head over to your browser, any browser is fine, and then search for Microsoft 365. After you search for that, you will get the websites. Simply open that up, log in with your Microsoft account. And after you log in, you will see this page right here. Now you can use all of these for free until and unless you're online, and you can even install the apps. You'll see the install apps option. Tap on that to install all of the apps that we saw right here. So yeah, that is basically how you do it, guys. And that is all for this video. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more, and bye-bye.